start. Offense number 75. 5-yard penalty.
I'm a little surprised we haven't seen more of that, considering we got a guy playing in his first NFL game at quarterback.
Different rhythm of the cadence. They've done a good job of switching up between shotgun and underneath the center, but because of that difference, you know, first off, Teddy was the one getting all the snaps because he hasn't gotten any snaps from center there. So Skylar really isn't getting a whole lot of reps with these guys. So you're right, Kevin. We're surprised we haven't seen more of that. That time trying to change the play, shifting formations. Took him a long time to get settled.
Tight end is Tanner Connor. Second down and 10, and drops from the tight end of dispensary. Rookie free agent from Idaho State has not caught a ball today.
Good read, good execution, good throw. Yeah. We're getting the first down. This guy catches the ball. Goes right through his hands, up his face mask. Double tight ends going up the seam, and they just read all Thompson had to do was read the middle linebacker went left, so he's in the middle. Got Tanner Connor for the first down on the right. Just going to come away with the kicks.
Now Gashicki is the tight end, third and 10. And Miami takes a timeout. That is their first. And the Dolphins, very similar in this game to games that they played against the Ravens and Bills. They trailed for a lot of those games, but they hung around like today, and they are within clearly striking range.
Well, Kevin, you're right. The Dolphins, two of their three wins, they were trailing in the fourth quarter. You mentioned those games that they were able to come back and get them done, and that's where the situation they find themselves in today. Right now, you got to get, I'm trying to think from a field goal standpoint, you'd like to at least get it down to the 35, which would make it a 53-yard attempt. And if you're the Jets, it looks like they're not going to blitz to try and knock them out of field goal range.
13-10. It's Waddle. Running. It's a gain of 5, down to the 37, shy of the 40.